是吧？
Careful. If you're in the stands, please social distance. Students can be 6 foot apart.
Thank you.
Stretch it out. It'll be fine. Well, thank you. Thank you all for your attention to Mike and Gaston today for a great day. It's been a great day to be a warrior to Warrior Ed. And we're so happy for Grant and everything that he's accomplished here, and all the things that he's going to accomplish on the next level, and we're so very proud of him today. But as we look at this, it's not only an accomplishment on the court, but he's made an accomplishment as a student athlete, and we're so proud of him. So let's give a round of applause to Mr. Grant. And I know we'll talk a little bit afterwards about this, but it's not something that doesn't go without a lot of help, a lot of coaching, a lot of encouragement, and it's a great thing when we can do this in our community to spotlight some of our athletes as they go to the next level. And we'll let Coach this time of the break.
Thanks. I'd like to thank everybody for coming. All Grant's former coaches and teammates and his senior class and special group. And Grant's a special person. He is, he's logged a lot of minutes in his gym. His gym, a few of them on his own. His mom up here helping him get through that thing. What is that called? That pad, making tougher his dad. I've walked in a couple times and Grant's been up at the top of the gym. And I'm like, Bruce is a trainer. He got right up and threw a football over there. I mean, what is it? He's spent a lot of time in this gym and we're so proud of him and excited for him. He is, I've coached 24 years. He's my first major college signee and we're excited about his future there. And, Grant, he's one of those guys that, if he thinks he can do something, he's going to do it. That SEC player is something special. We're proud of him. I know his teammates are proud of him. And we're just looking for an exciting year this year and next year. So, and his next one, sorry. So just thank everybody for coming. And I'll turn it back over to Mr. Wilson.
All right, we're going to hear from Grant. All coaches, Coach Grant, come forward, please. Okay, seniors with the return to class, all seniors with the return to class. Thank you.
Yeah.